The Olympic Games 2008. The Danish men's handball team have played against Russia. It's full time. The score is 24-24. Mikkel Hansen is about to shoot from the 3-meter line as the last action of the game.
Det er lukket nu. Kom så, Hansen.
Let's take a closer look at the shot. Let's start with some dimensions of a handball court. There is 6 meters from the goal to the edge of the penalty area. At 3 meters and we have 9 to the 3-meter line. So what about the goal? It's 3 meters wide and 2 meters tall. Let's take a look at the players. The goalkeeper, Oleg Grams, is 2.01 meters tall, reaching about 2.55 meters. Dmitry Kovalev, 180 tall, reaching 228. Timur Dibirov, also 180 and 228. Alexei Rashvortsev, 196 and 248. Alexander Chernyvanov, 201 and 255. Edward Kokcharov, 185 and 235. Vasily Filipov, 183 and 232. Let's move on to Mikkel Hansen. He's 193, can reach 245 and might reach around 255 with the little jump he makes. Now, this is the side from Mikkel Hansen's position. Let's take a look at the shot from straight behind. Notice how he's forced to stretch and jump a little. By the way, there's not only 9, but 11.1 meters from Hansen to the far post. And with the ball traveling for 0.3 seconds, he throws with a speed of 133.2 kilometers per hour.
Der er et lille hul ved Filipov og Kovtjanov, er der ikke? Ah, den bliver lukket nu. Kom så, Hansen. Ja! 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 Ja!